First of all, Rategravir is part of the major international guidelines as one of the preferred drugs. You can see that at the DHHS panel, from the US, the ISUSA panel, the European guidelines, etc. So it was as BID, I assume that those guidelines will rapidly adopt the QD formulation as also a preferred option. And I think that another population that would probably move to Rategravir QD is the tens of thousands, or maybe hundreds of thousands, I don't know the exact figure of people that are currently on Rategravir BID treatment, and they will switch to Rategravir QD because it's better. I mean, if you would be on a treatment that requires that you take twice a day a pill, and your doctor offers you to continue with the same treatment but only with once a day, you would probably select to be once a day treated instead of twice a day. So.